A year ago today, the world watched as the DART spacecraft smashed into moonlit asteroid Dimorphos with the goal of changing its orbit. This kinetic impactor test was NASA and the world's first planetary defense test. Our momentum didn't end with DART's collision. Here's what's happened in the last year. In the immediate moments after impact, telescopes from around the world captured a burst of bright light, and the Italian space agency's LiceCube made its flyby. DART scientists were looking for the amount of ejecta, the plume of debris generated by the impact that would give Dimorphos an extra push. Turns out, it was a lot, ultimately moving Dimorphos more than the spacecraft itself. When the math was done, the orbit change was a whopping 33 minutes. While analysis is ongoing, knowing this crucial number confirms that a kinetic impactor is a viable solution and will help scientists calculate how far in advance future missions may need to deploy. The ejecta tail would eventually stretch to over 70,000 kilometers long, about 10,000 tons of debris, and is still visible when last observed over 9 months post-impact. This ejected material are not on a course to be a threat to the Earth, but tracking them provides a better understanding of this unique test. The stunning images sent down by the Draco camera before impact have gotten a helpful lighting boost from the reflection off of Didymos, what the team is calling Diddyshine. Modeling work using these images have allowed the team to build out the precise geography of Dimorphos, including the exact collision site. This work will be supplemented in 2024 when the European Space Agency Hera launches. Hera and its CubeSats will arrive in 2026 and land on the asteroid system in 2027 and provide radar imaging that can tell us more about the impact and about Dimorphos itself. The more we know about Dimorphos's specific traits and makeup, the better that scientists can extrapolate how kinetic impactors can affect other asteroids that we may one day discover heading our way. DART was the first ever planetary defense test for the world. The lessons learned in the days and months since impact have put us in a better position than ever before to defend ourselves from potential asteroid collisions.